Guys, today I just got in my Alienware m17 R3 laptop. It's one of the top of the line fastest laptops there are out there. We're gonna go through the unboxing. I'm super freaking excited. Look at that. It's beautiful. Let's see. What is the fastest way to open this beautiful box? Look how nicely they package that thing. It's like I don't want to mess up this beautiful paper they have on here. Maybe I'll just get a knife. Oh, do I have a knife? Oh. That's not a knife. I guess I'll tip this over. Looks like there's some tape on this part right here. Beautiful. Put that knife right there, out of harm's way, in the baby basket. Let's open it up like this. And it's backwards. Look at that. That's just beautiful. Let's take a look at this puppy. Nice little box. Maybe I didn't even need to get a case. Alienware. La. Beautiful. Let's get that new Alienware smell. Oh, look at that. Yeah, it's thin. For how powerful, I spec this thing out. Look at that. It's beautiful. Let's take a look at the inside of this. Let's get the camera nice and close for this part. Now let's watch this bad boy turn on. It's hard to see, but it's doing its little color gloriousness right now.
And I'm here to help.
Whoa.
A little sign in here, a touch of Wi-Fi there, and we'll have your PC ready for all you plan to do. Okay, enough intro. Let's dig in. Your region is set to United States.
That's true, I am in the United States, yep.
Your keyboard is set to US. Want to stick with that?
Yes, I do.
Do you also type with another keyboard layout?
No.
Now,
I'm not going to show you my Wi-Fi password.
Now type your credentials.
Star, 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 for those of you wondering. Now you can see this part. Windows 10 license agreement. Sell everything you have and give it to Microsoft, blah, blah, blah. We own your kids, blah, blah, blah. We're going to take your house if you ever say anything bad about Microsoft. Okay, cool. Sounds good to me. So I hit accept and it's frozen on me. So what is up with that? I got so excited that I didn't plug it in. So now I just turned off in the middle of my setup. I need to now go to the box and plug it in. Let's go in back into the box. That beautiful box. And in here, there's this little section. Open this up, get the plug out. What's this guy? This looks like some little Alienware tiny little instruction booklet. Just got a little details on what's what. Step number one, plug it in. Imagine that if I just looked at the directions. And then we've got your warranty and safety information. That back in there, get my plug out and actually plug my powerful Alienware into the wall. Let's put
that back. Unravel it.
This guy into that guy. Wow, that's a big. It's in the back. So where else would it be? Plug that in. Now let's try this again with some power. Oh look, the alien came back on. Yay, he's happy, he's got his power. Let's see what happens.
Alienware.
And maybe it's gonna actually let me hit accept now that I have power.
Hi there, I'm Cortana, and I'm here to help. A little sign in here, a touch of Wi-Fi there, and we'll have your PC ready for all you plan to do.
All right, let's try this again.
Use your voice or the keyboard along the way, and if you'd like me to stay quiet, just select the little microphone icon towards the bottom of your screen. Sit back and relax while we work our magic. Please don't turn off your device. Now let's see what's new from Windows. Type your email address or phone number, then follow the instructions to sign in.
A Windows Hello PIN. It only works on your device, so it stays off the web. Create PIN.
Windows can save your spot in apps, files, and websites, so you can keep doing what you were doing, even when you switch devices. Just choose yes to sync your activities.
Sure, why not? Get instant access to your Android phones, photos, text. Well, I got an iPhone, so next.
Your PC comes with a free 1 month trial of Microsoft 365 family.
No thanks.
Hey, look, that's me, Cortana. Can I have permission to use the info I need to do my best work?
Sure, why not?
These are the settings Microsoft recommends. Go ahead and review them and select accept when you're ready.
Online speech recognition. Find device, inking and typing. Location, full, blah, 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 we own your soul. Huh.
Your device manufacturer would like your contact info to send you updates and such.
Like to send me updates and such. Updates, all right, next.
Almost done now. We just need to get a few more things polished up for you, and Windows will be all yours.
Hi. We're getting everything ready for you. Oh, it's so nice of them. Almost there. Welcome to Windows. Here are some tips to get you started. Oh, look at that. That's beautiful. Let's take a look at my stats. Welcome to 3D Viewer. Inspect and view 3D models. Oh, that's cool. Control the position and color of staging lights. Bring life to 3D models and animation. Ooh, got your own 3D viewer now. Gonna go to userbenchmark.com. Yes, I want to allow it to make changes. It's gonna run, test all of my stats to see how fast this thing really is. Look at that. Beautiful. Here's a cool feature. When I looked away for not that long, the screen actually dims. But then when I look at it again, how cool is that? That'll save me some battery. Here's something I love to do. Nothing more glorious than taking off this plastic to reveal the glossy part. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, look at all that plastic. Toss that to the side. Get some more of this plastic here. Beautiful, look how glossy that is. And then last but not least, we're going to remove the plastic from the Tobii Eyetracker. In my next video, I'm gonna show you all about the Tobii Eyetracker and why that is just absolutely a breakthrough technology that's gonna shape the future. So this thing right here, it tracks your eyes and you can actually use it to click on different things throughout your computer. I'm gonna do another video after this to just show you how incredibly revolutionary that is. Don't forget to like and subscribe.